Oh, I'm so excited. It's finally happening. It's happening. They are impeaching Donald Trump. It's going down today. Happy impeachment day. Or is it Merry Impeachment? I don't want to offend anybody. You know, it's the holidays. That's right. Happy Festivus, everybody. Happy Impeachment Day. Or Merry Impeachment Day, whichever you prefer. But it's going down, down, down. Yes, Donald Trump, you are going to be removed from office, and then Hillary will finally take her rightful place on the throne there at the White House. I'm so excited. It's going, aren't you? Because you know what? A lot of people saying, you know, this impeachment shouldn't happen. He hasn't done anything wrong. Well, you know what? Let me just put it this way. We on the left needed to show you on the right what a racist, homophobic, kind of hate-filled person you are for voting for Trump. See, now we're opening your eyes with this impeachment, and everyone will see the only people that will vote for an impeached criminal is a racist, homophobic, xenophobic, full of hate kind of person. So you don't want to be known by that. You don't want to have to go to work and people think, "Ooh, Trump voter." So let it go. Let's just enjoy the impeachment and let's enjoy the ride, okay? Because Nancy did it. This is your one chance, Nancy. Don't let me down. This your one chance, Nancy. Don't let me down. Yeah. So, Merry impeachment, happy impeachment, whatever it is, enjoy it. Resist.